I remember when I was filming, after Tim had left, my hands would get covered in Karo too. Karo syrup, just because everything in the cabin was covered in it. And there was no running water, but there was electricity and there was a coffee maker. So I remember I'd have to wash my hands in the hot coffee before every take. It's torture, burning my hands. I'd get that sticky stuff off so I could load the film in the camera.